Oh god, I can't even access the pause menu. I really like how it has a snowball in. How far does that snowball go? Don't you worry about me, I got a this way of the trinket? Yeah.
You acquire.
I am amazed how little this sways though. But he's way stiffer than I thought it was. But yeah, nah. I got it on one of mine. I can't even tell where it is on this pistol though. No idea.
I can see what mine is on this one.
Oh yeah, no, I see it. It's just it's so far back that it's like you can really see it.
Mind if I practice my small talk? How is about this weather we're having? Please don't respond. I truly don't care.
This one's really close to my face too.
Yeah, I can only tell for the rifle. Pretty much all my other guns currently.
I can tell for like all of them.
I am an Iridian expert, which means I know the most. But as it turns out, I know very little.
Aiming down or something.
Light and dangling the fruit of knowledge in front of our face, while releasing a monster behind us.
Woohoo! That is the stuff legends are made of! Holy crap sauce, that was one hell of a ride!
Yeah, I don't
Vault
even
Hunter,
know where it is.
It is time! Once you take down those turrets, we'll storm the stronghold together!
Well, time to be a hero!
I can only buzz this game, but it's really not doing anything.
The bioplague I'd accidentally unleashed.
Man, that thing looks dangerous!
Faction?
So what, like it gives you superpowers or something? I wanna lick it.
This is on Naito's crutch.
I am ready. I hope.
Right in front of
me. Oh, my.
No, I couldn't that.
Whoa, this bro net is charging. Go, 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 go. Siren light.
I feel powerful.
She's
oh, you
lying.
Can dance too now? Fuck me.
Vault Hunter, I'll meet you up ahead. If I'm to moonlight as a hero, I should use the vernacular, yes? It is,
where is she?
Go time!
Ride, bro, ride!
Huh? Really?
I'm waiting, Vault Hunter!
I thought she was closer, because... Huh. How... Is she holding him back? How powerful is she? Jesus fucking Christ, she's trying to pull a Magneto on her.
Taking death is for chance! You ain't well, but make out!
Distraction!
Bruh, I can spit out more of these things than fucking Spider-Man. Static.
Vault Hunter. Need to focus while I whisper sweet electrical nothings to those turrets.
Right, you clear the air. Fuck. Oh, fucking. Can't get out quick enough. Yeah, no, those still shoot you from here, but it's like, they do not kill you off this. Unless you're in that zone. But we definitely could have carried out some sort of just here. No, not yet. We're going to summon the dude. Yeah, yeah.
Hell yeah!
These guys are. They're like nothing, guys.
Death into the fray!
These guys are
like. Unrotted experience.
Whoa. I know that because the mods fucking keep pinging me. Is that actually still streaming?
It kept streaming, but that game fucking crashed.
I am kind of impressed with this app now.
Well, call me impressed. What color is impressed? Fucking shut up, kid.
I sort of hope this end is coming up soon because it's getting late. Come on, boss.
Come on,
fight.
Vice.
It's definitely a longer game than last time because yeah, level 33 is as main, like, standard enemies on the final level. It's going to like.
Go to check your level, game crashes. Fucking alright, I won't check my level then.
It would tell us when we're loading in anyway.
Yeah.
On the menu.
I know we're at least level 31. I'm pretty sure we're level 32. Mm-hmm. Because after level 29, we leveled up twice, I'm pretty sure. Actually, scratch that. I know we're at least level 30 because I've leveled.
Yeah, I saw that pop up. I'm pretty sure I saw 31 pop up too. My god, this loading screen, fuck.
I know, right? Fucking stop waving, Claptrap, just load. Oh my god, if I have to see you dance across the screen one more time, I'm gonna play a song.
Thirty-two, you're right.
Thirty-two.
Oh,
hey, we're not even that far back.
Well, it saves every time we get to a new area, so. And to be fair, we didn't do anything more than get there from here.
Yeah.
Because it's just a short drive. But.
When you see the road,
resist! I'm just wondering how long. Because we gotta fight them both. So will they be like a tag team boss fight? Or will they be like one after the other? I was hoping it'd be like your face. Them like kind of continually throughout the game, and it's just like you beat one like not halfway through the game but like closer to near to the end and then you face the other one later or something.
Yeah.
And there was a bit where I started thinking, oh, this chick or this guy is gonna fight against them and that'd be the big turning point in the fight to like in our favor, but it's like right now the only thing that somewhat seems in our favor is getting Tanis, and it's like they're way more powerful than her, and in fact just getting one more teammate that's slightly more powerful isn't entirely something
come,
that's
friend,
good
to me.
Because they can just take that power from her, so it's like not really gonna boost my confidence in our chances of success here. He's still spinning. Clear the whole area. That he can turn invisible, he could. Not entirely sure he would, but
arguably,
he could.
Yes. I mean, I think he would kind of give himself away, and there would never really be a real opportunity for him to do that. But
with us by his side, that definitely would be. But yeah.
But arguably, yes, he could. He could do it fairly.
Sanctuary versus salvation.
I think the big problem was he'd probably have to hack them one by one, and while he was doing that, he would probably be killed by the other two.
I don't know, he hacked them both at the same time also. That mouth thing looks exact same as the mouth we drove into for the carnival. Don't you guys have more unique ideas?
No.
Let's hunt.
Fucking nope.
Maurice Ball! And you know the Crimson Raiders too.
Maurice.
Go team!
Jacob's rides with you as well.
Fuck
Paul
yeah,
Hunter.
Someone mentioned Maurice.
Let's show them zealots the might of the Crimson Raiders.
Oh.
Let's do this shiz! B team, Operation
Get
Wild Ride!
Up.
Go, go!
I shouldn't have hit that. Oh fuck, I forgot she's in this game. I like shooting aerial fucking attacks. Oh no. Is gonna be the big satellite building area. Oh, you're on foot.
Of a fire.
they're doing heavy drugs, but it's like way ahead of us. It'd be kind of cool if they were doing aerial drops where you throw bombs to them. Oh, there's enemies, okay. They're aerial small things. Different.
Remember to live life lightly!
Is that the flintlock gave you?
Yeah.
Alright, you're gonna fall really behind me. Oh, there's a car you can jump.
I've never seen such power.
I guess.
If we don't stop Troy soon, he's gonna tear Pandora apart.
Yeah. I mean, I reckon we got in a bit over half, but yeah, there's so many we haven't got. Yeah. Ready to breach and
Tina
clear, and she's just sitting there in like a jacket, just like, yeah, I need guns.
I hear you, beast.
Why didn't you bother taking off your hood, then putting it back on? Are you stupid? Yeah, I don't like this rocket.
Put on your limited edition
like,
star
it has to lock on before you shoot it.
Has to.
And it's nice that it seeps onto my target, because, like, I don't really need that, because they're just spamming at this point. I mean, it's kind of nice because you can target model enemies with that. But it's like, I just prefer it with one of our own teammates. Can't fucking tell him apart. What thing?
Throwing a frag.
Oh, it's one of the fucking behemoth claws, yeah. Yeah, it's looking like a fucking hole. One of like a thousand Hulks has been over the years.
Yo, Vault Hunter! Entrance is up ahead. I'll meet you there.
Fuck, that's terrible. Picked up something I didn't want that. I flies up to this week. Oh wow, that's looking like fucking Night City.
Need
Oh, is he actually that? Let me guess, he's not doing anything right.